Sam alone.
When he gets old, I'll show
him. I know.
Traditionally associated with classical music. So we'll be playing for you, and after each
which, well, this is just a blitz, so this is a sample of our full-length concerts. If you have a flyer, all the concerts are listed inside here. And we have some full-length concerts on the left side. And after each group performs, there'll be a question and answer session, like a Phil Donahue type session with microphones in the audience. And it's your chance to ask us whatever question you've always wanted to ask. It could be about anything that you've always wondered about. And even today, you can ask these guys anything. They're up for it. let's see. If you don't have a flyer, just raise your hand, or they're on the table over there. You can grab one on your way out. I just wanted to let you know that our first full-length concert is at Trinity Episcopal Cathedral, so in this area, on Tuesday, April 26th. And it features China Forbes of Pete Martini. And she's going to be singing some of her favorite arias with a small ensemble of Oregon Symphony members. And you can ask her questions too. Oh, these are all free. I'm sorry if I neglected to say it. These are all free concerts. This is our gift to you. 15 free concerts over the next 2 week period.
With a full-length one.
With a full-length one as well.
She's singing aria.
By Mozart. Unfortunately, Mozart didn't actually write that for two bass players. We wish that he would have, but unfortunately he didn't. There's actually not a whole lot of repertoire for bass players, especially in a bass duo setting like this one. So what a lot of what you're going to hear is going to be arrangements, that one being by Mozart. This next one is actually an arrangement of a piece by Haydn that we hope you'll enjoy. It's